Cranston, the ghost of Lyndon Baines Johnson, and Jimmy Fallon are all watching this contest tonight.